So this force that I see outside of me that is as if against me, how do I use it so that it will be a force that's working from within myself?
You will see it only from the connection with people, from the 10. You don't need to work on all the qualities directly, where I correct this, I correct that. If you try to be in your 10, to feel them, like parts of you, like your children, let's say, even closer than your kids, they are really in you. You will see that everything will be corrected. And you shouldn't think of all the other corrections, because the correction on the speaking degree includes everything.
Mais quand, pourquoi est-ce que, si Rav se trouve à l'intérieur de moi, pourquoi est-ce que je ne suis pas capable d'utiliser cette force que je vois, qu'on appelle Rav?
The second thing is, suppose I see Rav in front of me, so I see a person who has the importance of the goal. So why can I not take this force that I see outside of myself, Rav, with his importance of the goal, and to use it inside myself?
Go ahead, be impressed. If you're impressed by it, go ahead. Yeah, you can.
How?
See, when do I wake up at night? What am I doing before the lesson? What am I doing after the lesson? How do I record myself in the studio for a few hours? Then I come to the evening lesson. I prepare myself for other things, lessons, writings, everything. You'll see that it is the importance of the goal.
I see that it's the importance of the goal, but I can't use it.
Why? Why not use it? To this day, if I need any strength, any forces, I am reminded of Rabash. How much he was simply, he must do it, and that's it. He would want to sleep or tired, something was wrong in the family or something. No. He would go and do what is needed for the advancement of the students. I could barely keep up with him next to him. And he was 40 years older than me. 40 years. He was born in 1906, and I was born in 1946. And when I look, I would look at him, I would feel ashamed. But together with that, I could see that I have no power. You know, it could kill me. I wasn't able to do it.
We see the same example here that Rav has. That Rav is as powerful as all the friends together.
Responsibility, sir. Responsibility. If I want... let's say, I'll tell you that I'm too old, and it's too difficult for me. I have problems, conditions, you know. I think that twice a week I'll relax. I won't come to listen. Well, what are you doing like that? And when you don't make it to the lesson?
It's the end of the world.
Why do you think that when you're not making it, it's not the end of the world? Why? You think that you're doing fewer corrections in the world compared to me? No, I'm telling you, no. It only appears this way. So each one has to say it. Everyone is equal with respect to the correction. Great one, small one. Let's grow stronger.